Magandang araw, kasurpresa, kapamilya, kapuso, at kabayan. This is Pia from Surprise Your Loved One La Union. At andito po tayo ngayon sa opisina ni Sir John Edward para isurpresa siya sa kanyang ika-35th birthday. At ang ating sender, walang iba kundi si Ma'am Jam all the way from Singapore. Tara, samahan niyo kami! The stars are bright, every wish is ours tonight, my love. Pity those who wait, trust in love to faith, finding out too late that they've lost it. Never letting go, they will never know the ways of love. Got to believe in magic. Tell me how two people find each other in a world that's full of strangers. You've got to believe in magic. Something stronger than the moon.
Delivery po, sir.
May in-order po ba?
May in-order po kayo, sir?
Ay, kanino? Baka iba?
Sir John. John Edward.
Pwede kayo
sir,
po.
Pwede kayo na lang po. Mag-check
po sa inyo
po.
Ito. Baka iba.
Baka iba.
John Edward po kasi, sir. Kasi it's magic when two
people fall in love.
Surprise! Happy birthday, sir!
Happy birthday!
Sir, may iba pa ba kayong iniisip kung kanino galing?
Bakit
ba? Yes, sir. So, surprise ko para sa inyo. Sir, pwedeng dito po tayo kasi meron din tayong message. Pwedeng dito kayo, sir?
Hindi naman message.
Oo, sige na, sir. Happy birthday! 35th birthday
po. Hindi ko nakita yun ah.
Sir, pwedeng dito po tayo. Dito tayo sa yan. Kahit pwedeng umupo po. Yan. Siyempre, taking birthday nyo. Actually, this is advance. Tama po ba, sir? Advance? Oo. Kasi mukhang may celebration kayo sa birthday nyo. So, December 4, 2020. Advance happy birthday, love. Hope na surprise kita, Daddy, kahit ang gulo kasi ng plan mo. Gusto kitang gawan ng magandang message sa birthday mo, pero I think lagi ko naman siyang nasasabi ito sa'yo. 15 years na tayong magkasama sa buhay, sa totoo lang, di siya madali. Madaming time na muntik na tayong maghiwalay. Na may time na muntik ka na rin ng aming bahay. Look! It means na wala talagang perfect na relasyon. Pero I'm just so happy kasi end up nangibabaw pa rin ang true love natin sa isa't isa. Lagi mong tatandaan na once napapagod ka na sa lahat ng challenges natin, isipin mo yung mga magagandang memories natin bilang mag-asawa. At kung bakit mo ako minahal at bakit mo ako laging mamahalin.
Wow.
Kayong dalawa ni Earl ang buhay ko. At patuloy akong magiging strong para sa inyo. Laban lang, love. Even though we're miles apart, I appreciate everything that you do for me. And especially for Earl. Thank you for always dealing with my craziness and still manage to love you unconditionally. For your next birthday, I promise to have you in my arms as well. No more long distance distance relationship. I will be there literally for you and her. Sabay natin i-fulfill ang mga pangarap natin na magkasama. I'm so thankful that you are mine. Love you always, Earl and Tom. So, any message to sa ating sender?
Thank you. Surprise. Na-surprise talaga ako.
Ay, umiyak si sir. Na-surprise.
Oh, yun na.
Umiyak talaga.
Napapasana all ako.
Happy birthday, Padre.
Thank you.
Dahil po birthday niyo, syempre hindi po mawawala ang pag-blow ng candle, pag-wish. Yan, kantaan natin naman si Sir Earl po.
Umiyak talaga si Sir, ah.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, sir. Make a wish.
Wish
blow your candle po.